What's up, man? Tim Mariello here. You already know. Do I have to explain it every time? Fitness and supplement expert for IllPumpYouUp.com. And today, I'd like to call this the Liquid L-Carnitine War. Contender number one, we have top secret Fireball L-Carnitine Igniter. Contender number two, Isatori LS3 3000. Contender number three, Adaptogen L-Carnitine 3000. And our last contender weighing in at about 1 pound, ProSups L-Carnitine 3000. The first thing we're gonna look at as we dive into the battle of liquid L-carnitines is servings. The first one, top secret nutrition, you're getting 31 servings. ProSups, 31 servings. Isatori, 32 servings. You're getting one extra serving there, just so you, I don't know if you saw that or not. And Adaptogen, 31 servings. Comparison round number two, calories. All four contenders have 0 calories. Comparison number three, we're going to find out how much actual L-carnitine is in each one of these bottles. Top Secret Nutrition's product has 1,600 milligrams of liquid L-carnitine. ProSups has 3 grams, Isatori's product has 3 grams, and Adaptogen Science has 3 grams of liquid L-carnitine.
Now this next round, guys, we're gonna try to figure out who's got the best added extras in their liquid L-carnitine product.
Now the Top Secret Nutrition does have an added what's called Lean BBB, which is a gamma butyrobetaine ester hydrochloride at 25 milligrams. This ingredient helps your body produce and create more L-carnitine naturally. Coupled with that, there's also 15 milligrams of grains of paradise, also known as 6-paradol. This is a great thermogenic fat burner. And Isatori's liquid L-carnitine product has none. Nope, no added extras. You're gonna have to go fetch those on your own. ProSups does have an added extra. It's just simply pantothenic acid, 10 milligrams, 100% of the daily recommended allowance. Now our last contender, Adaptogen, actually has both of the ingredients that Top Secret has. It has the Lean BBB and the Grains of Paradise, but this is in a proprietary blend of 50 milligrams, which for both of those ingredients is actually a great dose. They just didn't spill out how much you're getting of each one of those ingredients. And the last ingredient is, it's not that important, it's just coffee. The Top Secret Nutrition Liquid L-Carnitine product is $20. The ProSups Liquid L-Carnitine product is only $15.45. The Isatori Liquid L-Carnitine product is $19. And the Adaptogen Science Liquid L-Carnitine product is also $19. And without further ado, I'm pleased to announce our first place winner. First place goes to Adaptogen Science. Now, based on the price, what you were getting, and the servings, this was a very clear winner. $19, 31 servings, you are getting the full 3 grams of the fat melting and incinerating L-carnitine, plus it had the added extras with it as well. For me, this was, again, a very clear first place winner. The war is over and the winners have been decided. Now, L-carnitine, again, is non-stim. You can take it alone or you can stack it. All right, guys, thank you so much for joining me in this epic battle of the liquid L-carnitines. Don't forget to subscribe to buy any of these L-carnitines. Visit our website, IllPumpYouUp.com. And of course, follow us on social media. Stay tuned for the next battle.